Hi guys, thanks for coming back to my channel. I collected these new series Indian banknotes since I live here in India. So this is a new series that have been just released like about in 2011 I think or 2010. You can see here is the first note I had. I mean, here's the older notes. This is the 5 rupee note, but they're not in circulation, means people don't use it anymore. So you can see a 5 at the middle, and this is Gandhiji, the father of nation, and also the great freedom fighter of India, because he let us the freedom from the British. That's why he's known as the father of our nation. So here at this patch, this is the watermark. Patch, I'm just going to get some light source. Okay, so now I got some. And here you can see the watermark. Can you see it? Here's the Gandhi's photo. And there. So this is just a little from the photoscope compass. I made a video about that. So now we are going to start with the new series. I really like these banknotes. They're a bit colorful than the earliers. They were brown. The first. Here is the 10 rupee. You can see it. And the 20 rupee. 50 rupee. And here is 100 rupee. 200 rupee and 500. There is also 2000 rupees note. Yes, but it's it's just been it's less used because of its high cost. So only little bits are left for
denomination.
So the 2000 rupees note is the most highest denomination. So I do have it, but I'll show it at the last. And here you can see the first one. It's the 10 rupee note. It's also like one of the old notes, very brown. And you can see Gandhiji. You can see him now on the right side. Or maybe left. Yeah, you can see him on this left side. But the earlier note shows on the right side, right? And now, if you see very closely with a magnifying lens, I showed you, right? And here, you can see closely on his eyes, there is the word Bharat. Bharat means it's the Hindi word for, it's the Hindi word for saying India. I think it's better if you see it in another video, in half asleep, Chris. And then, there's another security feature. It's the watermark, and behind you can see a box full with languages, so all different speakers of India can read. And here's the Sun Temple of Konark. It's also a famous temple located in Odisha in India. So I'm just going to put there. And this is the 20 rupees note. You might have not seen it, because in some videos you cannot see it, because they show the old 20 rupees. It's a quite bigger one, but this is also a very green, a light green color. And here is the watermark. And on the side you can see the Ellora Caves, one tower. So does it goes here. And the Sun Temples of Konark, you can see the sun here. And one monument, the monument's one statue part. And behind you can see the Ellora Caves located in Maharashtra. These are also one of like the very ancient caves. And here is the 50 rupees note. It's a really striking fluorescent blue. I really like this color. And behind you can see the monument Hampi. I did gone there once and I saw it. It's called a Ratha, and it's made of stone. Ratha means it's something like when Indians celebrate It's when they celebrate a festival at the December, just like the Christians with Christmas. And here is the 100 rupee note. This has more security features. The first one is a watermark, as you know. And here you can see a small patch, right? And this patch is made with small micro writings. Let me just show you for a moment. There. You can truly see it. Can you? Yes. You can easily see it. It's right in there. There are micro writings. But you can't see clearly on this camera. And you can see this tilt effect box. So whenever you tilt it, you can see the denomination. The rupees. Symbol and the 100. It's quite blur. Okay. If you had an Indian rupees note, you can see it. And here is the 2000. The 200 rupees note. And it's really nice orange color. And also the same features, security features right here. And at the back you can see the Santi Stupa. But I didn't explain on this one. The 100 rupee note has Ranki one. And it's in there, located in Delhi. And this is the Santi Stupa and it is located in Uttar Pradesh. And this is the Buddhism temple. And here is the 500 rupees note, and it's really brown, just like it's just darker than this 10 rupees note, and it has the same features. And at back you can find the red fort. It's on the Indian's Independence Day. The Prime Minister Modi, he hosts the flag. You can see it right up here. And under UV light, it turns yellow, the saffron color. So what I really wanted to show you is this 2000 rupees note. Because I didn't find it earlier, but after I'm asking for a bank officer, I finally got it. And all many security features are here. And there's an extra watermark on this one. And I would like to show you. Here. You can at least see the Gandhiji photo. But here on this patch, you can see it's written 2K means 2 kilos. Kilo means 1000, means 2000 rupees. And on the back, it displays Mangalyaan, means the third Mars rover, which is successfully landed on Mars by the Indian Space Organization. And that's it for today. See you next time.